forgotten.
Big Papa really, then he get the cuffs. I stay away from jail, I don't even like noodles. But my skin black, I serve just Google. My life tough, where am I gonna go? Gun tucked in case a nigga wanna smoke. Black or black, I don't even wanna blow. Had my brother neck, mama catch the Holy Ghost. Little sister gay, media be running folks. Ask why black man, 100 years off of this, white crack rocks. I took a blast, and I wrote this. Fire, song straight from the heart. With a blue pen, every man drip blood. Prison fills, that is who they build more. Wish I shine more, whole world so dark. If I get on, this is why I wanna change. Full of pain, PTSD. I go to war every time I close the door. Who knows what life really about? All I know is don't doubt love. Oh Lord, please never let me down. I'm so high, so I pray I hold on. It flows on, ride it like a jet ski. Only thing is a nigga don't swim.
Meek Mill joins me now. Meek, all I wanted was a new Mercedes.
Yeah, how you doing, man? Nice to meet you. Thanks for having me.
So the words in that video for the New York Times, I want to break them down. You talk about how there's no coincidence when you compare the plantation and the prison. This was the plan since abolition. I think we can reach general agreement among people of all different political persuasions today that the criminal justice system needs to be reformed. But what's the basis for saying that today it's all part of a plan to keep people subjugated?
This going far back as parole and probation. A lot of people who go back in and out of prison are being stuck by the parole system or probation system. Not even committing crime, pushing you back in prison. I learned from personal experience. I actually spent time with men that had 28 months in prison for a $100 bail. They wasn't even found guilty for their crimes. And $100 kept them in prison. And we had the taxpayers, even myself, had to pay money to keep guys like this in prison. And it was for like a petty crime. So then things like that never made sense to me. Even being on probation, I've been on probation since I was 19 years old. I'm 30. I'm 31 years old. Growing up in the system, I always thought this was normal.